Remember today when you could take off a mower deck in under 30 seconds?